So this is Ditte Young, and it's been a while that I've made these energy reports. Please forgive me. I've been busy thinking about my future and how to make my business in a different way during this COVID-19 and how I was able to survive, what I find motivating, social media, so many things. It's been a blast the last year in so many ways. So I'll tell you what I've been channeling for March, and the theme of the month is to win through your inner power and also losing. I'm sorry, I thought we have lost enough, but we're not done. So many people right now are suffering from extreme fatigue and exhaustion after a whole year where we have had to move around old beliefs and ways of doing things. There's nothing to say that you are very, very tired. But from mid-March, it will be a lot easier, and the next 4 months to come, there will be focus on your inner strength. So there are many ways to focus on that, but this, take it as a positive thing, okay? So therefore, March will be a very, very good month. Actually, I'm being told that March is the best month of 2021. Also, because you are creating the foundation for your future. I think that even though you're tired, you're also very productive, right? Or ideas are coming to you, or things are just falling into its right place. So your worldview has changed a lot, and you have changed because you are no longer afraid to be you. And that's a good thing. You are no longer afraid of saying things which you think and feel, and more indifferent to what it does to other people around you, because this is basically what is holding us back when not speaking up our mind. So if I'm about to say this, will they like me, or what will they think about me if I open up my mouth? So this is a lot more indifferent to you now. But at the same time, it's also clear that other people may interpret right now that you are being selfish, or they may feel very rejected by you. And the same is true the other way around, that you can feel rejected by others because they say their opinion and stand very firm on how they feel or what they are feeling. If you look back in January and February, where we took a look at our relationships with both friends and in our relationships, if you are in a relation, but being a friend is also a relation, and working with colleagues is also a relation. But from March, the energy changes to a more masculine energy, where now we need to act. This month will help you to acquire wealth, and it is both in the form of money, but also in the form of character refinement of your soul and a new awakening in the spiritual. When people around you take your resources or your energy, they do that because they can. When people are crossing your borders, or you're pushing your limits, it's because you are invited to make them stop, or just to set boundaries for yourself. And if they don't push your limits, you don't have anything to practice with. So this is also why people have been pushing your buttons the last 1.5 months. So we need others to practice to be able to be more self-loving, right? So this is very high prospected in a way. So you can find right now that situations are repeating themselves. So, you know, it's karma, but you also have to know that the universe is around, and it will repeat their energies again and again until you understand that the only way to be more high frequent is to release it, not to hold on or clinch on to the energy, but just release. That is self-love. That is not, I don't care, you know, the difference. So many of you guys also understand that you have a purpose on earth. And this also means that you will be much more driven by doing business or contesting a job that solidly goes for the purpose, for a higher life purpose, your call, your life calling. And you are no longer allowed to take a job that does not resonate with your calling anymore. The universe will simply stop, put a stop to that. In order to refine your character, you are very welcome to look at your inner values. It's important that you also live up to your inner values. So that is inner richness. So when I talk about wealth, it's also being wealthy on the inside. So once you have mastered that, your inside, then it can manifest in the outer and material world as material wealth. And then March will be the best month for you to get cash flow, attract money, or becoming a springboard for new experiences that will secure your financial situation or just you financial in general. It all comes together. What is it that we use the money for? How come is it, why is it that we need money? Why do you smile of the thought of getting money? And they are telling me that all the things you want to buy or the values which you think you can live out when you get the money you already have in your life. So when you own that, then you can attract more of it. And then your inner world can transform to the more materialistic world. So I don't just believe in attracting money. I want money. I'm wishing for more money. I think the job is to start by wishing your own inner wealth and be comfortable about that. And then you can manifest it in the outer world. If you are gonna start up independently or, you know, starting up your own company in March, it's like, yeah, you couldn't have picked out a better month to do that. So go throw yourself out, create that business account or number. And if you are scared, it is definitely the right time to do that. And just trust me, you'll wait and see what will happen. And when it comes to the relations, again, I must say that people are much more open to listening to you now and what you have to say in general. Also because humans are more open to a transformation. And I know it's probably unconscious, but people are more open. And this is also why the communication has been a theme for the last 3 months and will proceed in being a theme for the entire 2021. So those who are anxious or afraid or they fear something, they will project it on you. It's not over. Actually, it happened Sunday 2 weeks ago. That was the end of February, quite massively. I don't know what happened with people, but you may have seen that people try to accuse you of something you haven't done, or you might have the urge to accuse someone for something that was hurting you. And the reason for that is old feelings that are unresolved can get you into these discussions right now to solve them. So you know you can release the energy between you and the other part. If you feel like blaming other people, then be very aware of the situation. Is it really about them? Or can you recognize that the energy and the emotion which you are having belongs to a different situation or maybe to another human being? So this is the reason why the universe is repeating this. So, okay, you didn't solve it with prior to your life, which you have now. So we'll force you to look and resolve the problem now, even though it's with another person. So when we are hurt by other people, it will often make us wrong them because it's easier for us to make other people wrong, and that's just not very high vibe, is it? Also because it's a way of not feeling the hurtness and the sadness about letting them go or that they actually hurt our feelings, right? So the character refinement, of your soul is about you understanding why the other person does or whatever he or she has to do, without it means you'll find yourself in the situation. Maybe you'll take yourself out of the situation in the future, but not hating them for doing it for you. They're not doing it for you or on you or to you. They're doing it because it is unresolved, suppressed energy, which they just have to project out on somebody. So this is your very, very task for March. Love yourself more, set boundaries, say goodbye to whatever you need to say goodbye to, maybe not forever, but just right now when we are more high frequent. And I hope that you will let go of control and make room for the new things that are about to happen. Thank you for following me on YouTube. And if you are on Instagram, I have a profile which I call @DitteYoung.international. Hope to meet you in there. Bye.